It's a new day at the Barranquilla Carnaval. Today there's another parade, but for the day, we kind of woke up late. We're probably gonna still try to go look at the parade. But my secret hope is that we find one of those smaller parades. I heard somewhere, like I read on the internet, that there are side parades going on. They're like smaller and more interactive. There's less people. You can like kind of walk up to the people parading more. But there's like no information on where they could be or where they are. I don't even know if it's, you know, that would be really cool, but we're not from here. We don't know really what's going on. Well, let's get going. Oh, I've been wearing this shirt like every day because it's like my only festive carnival attire. Our Airbnb host pointed us in the right direction. This is the parade of the Carrera 44. It hasn't started yet. Everybody's here just preparing for their turn to start. It looks a bit smaller, but also like more interactive, more fun. We'll see. There.
You're welcome.
That's our Airbnb host slash guide. Yeah, I think we wouldn't have found so many cool parties without her and boyfriend.